Guys, we're so gone. What an Izzy, what Vivi, and welcome back to episode 2 of we got so freaking close to this bus. Alright guys, episode 2 of Car Rides with Carlos. The phone is resting on the heater. Episode 2 of Car Trips with Carlos. My boy got a tattoo. It's an owl. It's supposed to represent flexibility. Please give this a like, because each like equals $1.
I also got this cool chain.
And $1 will get, if you keep getting more dollars and we keep getting more income, we can actually get a tripod. Is your girlfriend 13 feet and 8 inches?
13 years old.
I'm gonna make a noise, and then Carlos is gonna tell me what that noise most resembles. Like, he's gonna say, okay, that squeak sounded like a mouse. First sound. Meow. What is that? What does that make you think of?
Cat.
What? Say a cuss word, but they won't know it's a cuss word.
Cause I'll fucking
head. Hey. Okay, next sound effect. Womba, womba, womba. We're gonna have to end it here, guys, because what the hell was that? Guys.
What was the response, or what was the fucking sound?
The response. Back at the old base. As you can see, John still has strep.
I have influenza seeks.
But we're starting to say no cussing because we're trying to. Oh, dude, it's PG, PG.
Is that how you make it vibrate?
Yeah, dude.
You gotta see the setup, boys and ladies. What the heck?
We just took a hit, so.
It doesn't look like we've actually changed, but we have. Bow! Whoever is editing this video, go on to Premiere. Who are you pointing at?
You're the one that's gonna be editing this.
Watch this real quick.
Oh fuck.
Now all I gotta say, that was smooth, unlike the fucking camp! Uh-oh, hark! Do I hear more content coming? Whoop-a, whoop-a, whoop-a. That's the sound of the police! You might be thinking I lost my voice. You've lost hearing. That's what it is. Hearing test time. Ready? Here we go. So tell me if you can hear this. At what point did you not hear it anymore? What the hell are we doing?
What are you doing? I'm
not. What are we doing? So yes, I think we should end the video here. Thank you guys for sticking with us for another episode of another car trip with Carlos, episode Dosarino. Yes, thank you guys for watching. If you guys want it to be a series, I think you know what to do. You leave it in the comments. You want to leave a like? Put that little buddy in the comments. If you wanna click the notification bell, you know where you can find that. In the comments. Subscribe. Better believe that's in the comments. Not only do you need to say what timestamp you fell out of the challenge was. Don't think I forgot about that, bud.
What?
But you also need to leave in the comments your favorite color, and then we'll pick a lucky winner to win an iPhone 5. This has been going on for too long.
Whoa.
But yeah, car trips with Carlos.
More.
Peace, man. Peace, boys and girls.
Goodbye. I don't.